it would require some cross-eyed.
Vision Group Management has met Stanbic Bank Chief Executive Officer Anjuko at the bank's head office at Crested Towers during the Vision's Customer Appreciation Week. Vision Group's Managing Director Don Wanyama was accompanied by the Head of Marketing Rogers Anguzu, Head of Sales Hope Nwagaba, and the Chief Commercial Officer Augustine Tamale.
Support and partnership, thank you. Look forward to doing much more.
Don Wanyama explained the partnership between Vision Group and Stanbic Bank. According to Wanyama, Stanbic Bank has played a major role in the new Vision's journey of 37 years.
Trying to see how we can make our app more responsive, put many more features, some which could support some of the services that you're offering. We can partner and see how to onboard some of those. We are cautiously and tactfully expanding our core business, which is the media. We are starting a new radio station in Western Uganda, in the rural section.
Stanbic Bank has a number of initiatives aimed at improving people's livelihoods while empowering women and the youth, in which they need Vision Group's support.
I'm really looking forward to your partnership, for you guys to coming through for us in this very momentous week. We'll continue to cover beyond the day itself on Wednesday. But we expect and we request that on this day, you allow your airwaves to be blue.
Juko says that the partnership is strategic since both companies have common goals of reaching out to the underrated communities.
You're big on agriculture and your money harvest. You're big on the education sector, so are we. You're big on financial inclusion, so are we. You're big on financial literacy, so are we. You're big on women and things to do with inclusion and diversity.
Stanbic Bank Management has assured their customers and the public of the bank's stability regardless of the instability in the international banking sector.
People have been watching CNN and seeing banks collapse in the US. So they, and I've got many post questions. Hey, are we safe if the American so we'll also take the time to reassure our stakeholders about the prudence with which we run the bank, and therefore give them assurance that we are here to stay and we'll continue to serve.
The Vision Group's Customer Appreciation Week is intended at appreciating and giving back to Vision Group's esteemed clients. Report compiled by Yisman Suvoga for the news.